But today, I want to honor you teachers of this great county that you've made your choice. But also, in the same note, I want to give a warning to any kind of interference that we might be bringing to this county from external or from national office, that I think this should be the end of such kind of interferences that you bring to this county. So let the teachers of this county make their decision and the leadership they want. And as a real teacher, a teacher has to be given a voice, and they need to get their own voice, not an influenced voice. That is what I want to tell you. And also, I want again to say thank you, teachers, because you have given me a mantle, you respected me, you honored me, and you gave me a chance to serve you as
example. I'm so much humbled for this opportunity. I feel that you have given me an immense task to work for the teacher. And I will work without failing you teachers. I'll be able to bring a proper operation of Kuppet operations in this county. So first of all, I also want to congratulate my voters for accepting me to be the chair of this Turkana Kuppet branch. And I assure you, I won't let you down, because you have given me the mandate, you have given me the mantle, and therefore I will not shy away from giving teachers the best.
Executive secretary in an opposed position. To come back to the issue of capital, the way my national vice chair said, when I was in Kakong, I said, teachers in capital, consider your life as a priority. The same government that we are serving says it takes care of the kids. But the same kids requires protection, and they need also to live. The same as to the teacher of this great county or this country. Somebody said we withdraw the teachers from down country and we leave the locals. Locals also require to live. They need that life. So teachers of this county requires protection from this government. And we said they withdraw their labor, they're ready to work, but they withdraw their labor until the security is safe. The lives of these teachers matters a lot. They are children of mothers and fathers. They are fathers and mothers of a certain family, and they require to leave. They're the breadwinner, so we need to protect them. Thank you, God bless you.
Officer, I will say to announce the results and give you to say something.
Chairman, to just say something, and then I'll give the executive secretary to address. Is it okay?
Chairman.